Hey, Jay.
Hey, young people. What's going on?
How are you? Quick question off the bat. How many dopey-ass radio guys try to do an impersonation of you when they introduce you?
Including yourself?
Yeah. What's your favorite part of the country? Now, you're an East Coast guy. I know, born in New Rochelle, but raised in Andover near Boston in Massachusetts.
Right, right.
Favorite part of the country to perform? The best audiences, really. Be honest.
You know, the East Coast works for me because I have a certain East Coast sensibility.
Right.
New Jersey always makes me laugh. I just like because there's something about, you know, there's a joke I used to do about Los Angeles. I used to say that when people from New England or the Midwest come out and you take them up on Mulholland Drive, they look over the view and they go, man, look how beautiful, how high are we? Oh, wow, we're this tall. Man, look how beautiful it is. And when people from New Jersey come out, I think like they look over the edge and go, man, you could kill a guy here. You'd never get caught. I go, yeah, that's the idea. Yeah. We try to do. I mean, it's just different. You know, it just makes me laugh. I like the family side of it, you know, that whole Italian Jersey thing. You know, I was probably 13 before I realized people didn't have lasagna on Thanksgiving.
Yeah, same here. Same, and Michelle, too. Yeah. Comes from the same background.
Yeah, I mean, it's the same thing. And I just assumed on Sunday everybody ate dinner at 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
Yep.
Until I came to California, people go, what? It's 2 o'clock. Are you gonna have dinner? No.
Pranzo.
Where's your grandma? How can you have... Where's your grandma? Yeah. That was another thing. I was probably 12 before I ever met a grandmother who spoke English. Because every grandmother I knew, hi, grandma.
I do the same joke that I moved from South Philly to New Jersey in the suburbs where people's grandmothers spoke English. And I thought this was so bizarre.
Yeah, it was. I mean, they were either Polish or Jewish,
right,
or Italian. But grandmothers just babbled. They didn't actually say anything. You know, I didn't think they could actually communicate. I just thought they made noise. Jimmy, come on, grandma. Come on.